you, Coach Smith, for 31 years of service to our town and student athletes of Garner Magnet High School. Ladies and gentlemen, our next recipient is Mr. Doc Carroll. Doc served as athletic director for Garner Magnet High School for 12 years. His dedication and direction guided the Trojans to an impressive 81 conference championship in multiple sports. Doc's guidance and leadership were invaluable in the formation of the Greater Neuse River Conference. Thanks to Doc and his vision of preserving and recognizing Garner student athletes, coaches, and community leaders, each May, we celebrate his vision with the induction of new members to the Trojan Hall of Fame. Doc was recognized by the North Carolina High School Athletic Association and was presented with the Charlie Adams Distinguished Service Award for his contributions in athletics and education in North Carolina. Doc also received the Athletic Director of the Year Award in 2010. His collaboration with the Trojan Club and his appreciation to the many volunteers who gave their time and effort have cultivated volunteerism at Garner Magnet High School. The Trojan Club has become the aspiration of every member club throughout Wayne County. Thank you, Doc, for your many years of service to Garner Magnet High School and exemplify our school motto, the Trojan tradition of excellence.